on their bikes. Let's give her another round. Project. This is Paul's second trip. Last year, Paul rode from Washington, D.C. To Family Union for RPA Global last August. And Paul has been an incredible contributor. He's been an incredible friend of the War Project and an amazing MonaVie distributor. We just want you to know how much we love you. We love your hearts. We love your commitments. We love your passion for life, for making this world a better place, for being committed to helping the people in Brazil. So we want to hear just a little bit from you. Call me.
Mountain voice in the video. I was able to get back on my bike again, and that was big. So anyway, I kept hearing his voice in the Momentum DVD saying, "If you've been blessed, you better be a blessing." So. You know, it kind of helped me get back on my bike again, so I figured, you know what, I should do a charity for the MORE project. You know, MonaVie gave me the ability to ride, you know, so, you know, why not? So, you know, I did the ride, I talked to my Black Diamond about it, he thought I was nuts. You know, I did the ride from Washington to Orlando last year, and that's where, you know, I set a goal. I don't think we reached the goal financially, but it was more about raising, you know, awareness for the MORE project and maybe inspiring somebody else to get up off the couch, you know, and do something. And sure enough, look what I found.
MonaVie for me was a huge, huge breath of fresh air and a huge blessing. I was pretty close to being gone, and MonaVie changed my whole outlook on life. It became positive again, and when I found out that MonaVie was a part of the MORE project, that was huge for me, because I've always had a heart, a big heart to give back. We decided to sell everything we owned. We sold our home, we sold our furniture, we sold our vehicles, and then it's just been an amazing journey to be able to do this, and now we'll be, after the ride, going to Brazil for 3 months to live there and to help out with the MORE project. And, yeah.
It's just an amazing transformation, just in our life, in our circle of friends, in our business, and friendships, and it's just been absolutely amazing.
Hey, well, first of all, you know, we talk about MonaVie being the best company, not necessarily in the world, but the best company for the world. And this is an example of how today MonaVie is becoming the best company for the world. I went from Vancouver, Canada, all the way to Orlando. And so when do you expect to hit Orlando?
You should get there the 18th or the 19th of August.
Which is, and the event is?
Yeah, the event starts the 19th.
Yeah.
So when I'm up on stage, and I'm planning on being there on Friday night, so I will get you guys up there. They spent 40 extra hours times three. So combined 120 hours to spend a few minutes with you today. That's, I'm moved by that. That's amazing. Any final thoughts as we bring this to a close and we send you on your way on the way to Orlando?
The only thing I can come up with is, you know, MonaVie and the MORE project, I can't think of a better, you know, what's the word?
Synergy.
And, you know, we're happy, you know, to do this. It seems a little crazy. We're calling this Cycle Path. And, you know, just donate what you can, you know, $10, $20, whatever. You know, it's all going to a good cause. We're happy and proud to be out there doing it.
So that's a great cause, and let's go out there and make a difference today, helping these kids and supporting the bikers who are giving their time and energy to raise awareness for the MORE project. We'll see you guys in Orlando in August. One more hand for the MORE
has made a donation. It'll be on your purple cards, $1,000 towards your gas expenses for this trip.
Wow!
Thank you, MonaVie, for that gift.
What happened to you?
Well,
hi, Valentina. Hi, Gregory. Hi, Anna. Love you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Well, did you? You like hooked up? The team started up yet?
Miles that we ride today get donated to the team. Is that nice? Yeah. So it helps them on their ride. Here we are already with the psychopaths to ride this morning. We're going to take a little trek with them on their journey to Florida. We are help plugging the More project. We're doing some donations and we're getting ready to go on a nice little